watching TV. My mouth got dry and I got thirsty. I went to the fridge and opened up the door. I got an ice cube and I dumped it on the floor. I left it on the floor as the room got hotter. That ice cube melted to water. I went back later, the floor was dry. I didn't mop it up, so I wondered why. The lack of water left me exasperated. Until I figured out, it evaporated. Boom! What? Why did the ice melt?